called The Brothers Karamazov, and it's by Fyodor Dostoevsky, and it's my favorite book because you can see inside the human soul, and he's such a passionate writer, and I love Russian literature.